be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints in place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Deb.
Make peace with your God.
Moving out! Go inside!
What the?
Come out, little man!
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Peggies.
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
Yeah. Yeah.